जब पैदा हुआ था 12 दिन में हार्ट डिजीज डायग्नोस हुआ, उस पैदाइश में हार्ट का प्रॉब्लम था और उसको जो है डायग्नोस चेकअप करे थे और उसको फॉलोअप करे, उसके 5 साल में उसका पहला सर्जरी हुआ। पैदा हुआ तब भी ब्लू था और ऑपरेशन के बाद भी ब्लू था, तो ब्लूनेस ऐसे ही चलता रहा। तो थोड़े दिन में जब वो 14 साल पहुँचा, 14 साल में उसको थोड़ा बहुत परेशानी होती थी चलने में, थोड़ा हल्का परेशानी होती थी, सांस फूलता था उसका। जब उसके ऐसे सांस फूलता था तो हम लोगों ने हमारे पीडियाट्रिशियन डॉक्टर को मिला, तो उन्होंने डॉक्टर जयरंगन सर को रेकमेंड किया था। उन्होंने रेकमेंड करने के बाद उनसे हमने मिले, तो उन्होंने डॉक्टर देवानंद सर को रेकमेंड किया और उन्होंने डायग्नोस करके बोला भाई अभी जो है वक्त है कि दूसरा सर्जरी का करना ही है।
अर्शद इज बीन ए वेरी स्पेशल बॉय फॉर मी बिकॉज आई बीन सीइंग हिम सिंस 2011। ही वॉज बॉर्न विद अ कॉम्प्लेक्स हार्ट प्रॉब्लम कॉल्ड एज ट्रांसपोजिशन ऑफ ग्रेट आर्टरीज, बट समहाउ इट वॉज पिक्ड अप लिटल लेट, इट वॉज डायग्नोज लिटल लेट। When he went for medical care, it was so late that they could not do much to him. We did evaluate him, but we did certain thinking, we modified few things, and we did what is known as a modified kind of Sennings operation, in essence, which really made him feel better actually, and he could go on for next almost 6 or 7 years without much trouble. A boy who was struggling to move around, could ride a cycle back to his school. That was very, very satisfying for us. We knew that that was not the permanent solution because there's nothing much we can do to improve the left ventricle. Eventually, at some stage, he would require transplant. Our idea in 2011 was, if we can postpone it even by a couple of years, it's certainly worth it. And with that, I think 2011 now till 2019, Jan or February, he was fairly okay. From his 8th or 9th standard, he could complete his degree. He became an engineer. Very, very happy on that. He's quite a nice and known boy in his own school, liked by all his friends and teachers. But now in the beginning of 2019, symptoms started slowly worsening. His echo started worsening a bit. His ECG started worsening. That is where we tried to do. We did a CPET, which will tell us how much is the real reserve which he carries, which was definitely not quite encouraging for us. That is the time we thought that yes, it is time enough to put him through transplantation. So we registered him for transplantation.
हम लोग कुछ घबरा गए, लेकिन देवानंद सर, जयरंगन सर, सब लोगों ने हमें हौसला दिया, हिम्मत दिया।
He had enrolled for cadaver heart transplant with the organization called as Jeeva Sarthakate nearly 5 months back. What happens during this cadaver organ donation is that we, the transplant coordinators, we get calls at any time of the day. Once the basic cross matching is done with the recipient and the donor organs, we coordinate with the recipient family. When it came to this particular donation, I actually had called this family around afternoon saying that that almost all the blood matching and all is being matched, so be prepared to be as an organ recipient. Mohammed was called into the hospital during the afternoon and his blood investigations and all were done, carried on and all, and luckily the organ this time matched very well, and then we went ahead with the transplant.
He went through transplantation. It was quite a challenging surgery for us because this was the third time we are entering the sternum. He had previous palliations, his supervenae cava and was very, very huge, almost 4 or 5 centimeters. But overall surgery was much, much smoother than what we expected it to be. He made a very smooth recovery. He was out of the ICU on day 6, day 7, even though we had kept, you know, out of precaution a day or two more in the ICU. Now he is ready for discharge. We are very, very happy for him and his family, especially his mother, who has been so touched and so apprehensive about the whole thing.
Alhamdulillah, bachcha jo hai abhi theek hai aur aaram se apna har wo kaam kar raha hai. Abhi recovery bhi acha khasa ho raha hai. Main shukr guzar hu jo Allah subhanahu wa taala ka aur jo donate kiya uski us bachche ki aur uski family ke liye मैं शुक्रगुजार हूँ. मेरे बेटे को उन लोगों ने अपने बच्चे से देख लिया था और ये कुछ भी कमी होने नहीं दी. रिकवरी में उन लोगों ने बहुत मदद की और उसको अभी अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह रिकवरी करके लेके आए. स्पेशल थैंक्स कहना चाहूँगा रेशमा मैडम की. उन लोगों उन्होंने टाइम नहीं देखा, कुछ नहीं देखा और डोनर से उन लोगों ने आर्गन पूछा. उनकी काम तो बस अल्लाह जाने, मुझे कुछ बोलना नहीं पा रहा. बहुत शुक्रिया, मैं इन सब की बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ.
वर्किंग एज अ ट्रांसप्लांट कोऑर्डिनेटर अलोंग विद अ काउंसलर इज अ वेरी चैलेंजिंग रोल. हियर एट वन साइड वी आर ट्राइंग टू सेव समबडीज लाइफ, अलोंग विद दैट वी आर गोइंग टू आस्क ऑर्गन फ्रॉम द फैमिली हु इज विलिंग टू डोनेट. One side we have to balance both the emotions. Like one side somebody is going to lose their loved one, at the same time somebody is getting a new life from the organs donated from that brain dead person. This is a very noble job what we are all doing as a transplant coordinators, and it is a very self-satisfying job. At the end of the day what we see is a smile on somebody's face when they get discharged and go home. And I definitely, my heart and my soul is with the donor family.
And we are also thankful for those, I mean that particular donor who came forward, the family who came forward to donate the organs, a 34-year-old man who had an unfortunate accident and had his brain damaged and couldn't be revived from the brain point of view. So the family came forward, donated all his organs. So four or five of the patients who got life because of that, one of the patient is our boy Arshad. Giving life to someone by donating our own organs probably is the best of all the donations, because somebody is going to have a benefit of those organs, can lead another normal life. And we all know today that one brain dead donor can almost give life to 7 or 8 patients who otherwise just cannot have any hope of surviving. Through the help of people like Arshad who have got the benefit of this organ donation, we want to propagate this message that in the event of an unfortunate incident where somebody becomes brain dead, still we can, rather than burying them or just burning them, we can still give life to many.
Is Manipal Hospital ke itna shukrguzar hu aur in sab ke Manipal Hospital ke har staff ke liye main shukrguzar hu jo hospital ne mujhe bahut madad kiya aur 2 operation yahi pe kara और दो भी अच्छा खासा सक्सेसफुल रहा और यहाँ से मेरे बच्चे की एक नई ज़िंदगी मिली और इंशाल्लाह वो जो है अगली ज़िंदगी में वो सबको याद रखेगा और हर बच्चे को जो है अच्छा रखें अल्लाह सुब्हान तआला और मेरे बच्चे को भी अच्छा रखें.
फीलिंग बेटर देन बिफोर नाउ. लाइक बिफोर आई वाज नॉट एबल टू वॉक प्रॉपरली, नाउ इट्स फाइन, ऑल फाइन. आई थैंक टू द ऑलमाइटी, थैंक टू द पर्सन हु हैज डोनेटेड मी द हार्ट, the parents and the staffs of the Manipal Hospital, Dr. Devananda, Dr. Jairanganath and other staffs, and the nurses who had taken care of me everywhere, who helped me each and every second. I thank my parents who were with me always. Mera birthday to 14th October hai, lekin I want to celebrate one more birthday of the donor who gave me the organ.